the Parkinson's Museum in Dresden. A lot like this.
I'm not sure that I've ever been there. Spielzeug
Museum. It's a lot like they have like miniature stuff like this and like trains driving.